Excuse me, T.O.
Alright, everybody's ready?
Good
luck. Alright, for those of you who have already started, so you might as well go.
Fight!
And begin. Okay. Round two.
Good luck, everybody.
But not too much loss.
He's close.
Oh, he's close.
Are you good?
Alright. We're going to move right first here. We're going to do two straight.
Garbage will do.
Alright.
And with the cloaking touch.
Yeah, so you can sit on that chair if you want to pull it up.
Okay.
And yes. You can talk a little bit.
Sure. Yeah, talk and commentate and trash talk me and get me riled up, and then I'm just gonna have to come over the table and smack Paul around.
So we got Rowdy Ray Lent here.
Yeah.
Well, why don't you introduce yourself, Andrew?
Oh, yeah, I guess so. My name's Andrew Hurd. I like long walks on the beach, candlelit dinners, and talking about my feelings. But I also like to commentate on X-Wing.
On my spare time, I commentate.
And coming again for round two is Josh Holton, the tournament organizer for Black Moon Season 2, also known as the Other Red 5, if you read me online. So here in round two, we have two of our round one winners.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, right.
Ray
Lent,
the rookie ace.
Paul
Paholo,
the
guy who eats people's faces.
No,
Fett's
getting
ball
pissed.
Oh, yeah.
He's
going to eat my
totally fine with
it. And when I say eats people's faces, I mean Janor's.
So just remind you, Fett's going to get ball.
You're going to lose a ship every round. Maybe. You
could
not lose a ship every round, but you might. It's certainly possible.
Especially with Ray. You got both Rays here.
I'm going to lose the ship. You got to be specific. When you say Ray, who you're talking about, the ship or me?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Boba Fett.
So Ray with an E, Ray with an A.
Thank you for reminding me.
I have these,
the Boba Fett's
I have these squads here, so
here.
I can speak intelligently.
What type of bombs you got?
When these means you just bomb them.
Last match, we saw a scum squad. Definitely not the norm in this tournament, as we have seven rebel players and only one scum.
If I take bomb, then I'm getting rid of two.
So for Janoris, we're looking at Veteran Instincts, Twin Laser Turret, Shield Upgrade, Nien Num, and Moldy Crow.
Sounds good to me.
So she can relieve her stress by going fast, and she's going to get her stress by telling Ray, like, hey, let's tell those guys what's what.
The queens of speed, they are.
And Ray here is running Veteran Instincts, Smuggling Compartment, Finn, Kanan Jarrus, Millennium Falcon Title for Segnar's Loop, Countermeasures, and Inertial Dampeners.
Ooh, that sounds good. Another deadly list.
It'd be hard to tell
which,
where
which Ray's running that?
You, Ray.
The other Ray?
You,
Ray
the pilot.
He's the other Red 5.
Ray the pilot.
That's the other Ray. Ray the pilot.
Although, technically, they're both pilots.
Yeah.
Interesting. Ray with an E, Ray with an A.
This guy first.
Or we could just call you Ray Ray.
Ray Ray?
Ray Ray.
And this motley rebel assortment of ships over here. Two Hawks in the same match. That's got to be some sort of record at a tournament.
Definitely.
We have Captain Rex with no upgrades.
Ooh. He likes to fly naked.
Rourke Garnet.
Naked.
Running Twin Laser Turret, Nien Num, and the Moldy Crow title. Lorik with Selflessness and Chopper Crew, as well as Big Star Glider with R2-D6. That's the Elite Pilot Talent Droid, Integrated Astromech, and Swarm Tactics. So Ray's strategy here, I believe, is he uses Rourke Garnet to boost Rex, or sorry, boost Biggs up to Pod Skill 12 during the shooting phase. And then Big Swarm Tactics, so he's Rex, so that he can shoot and debuff before anyone shoots back, even at pilot skill 10.
Good to go, my man.
This is good. This will be exciting. I haven't seen any X-Wing in a while, so it's good to come back and check everything out and get back into the game.
So, Andrew, this tournament here is using the pre-FAQ rules.
Oh, okay.
So, any Mirandas that we see, if they have advanced slam, they can slam bomb. Any Nim with genius, drop their bomblets after they move, even if they bump.
So, now all my ships, right?
And the reason that we're using pre-FAQ rules is because this league began before those rules were in place.
Oh, right, that makes sense.
So the Black Moon League is a quarterly league. We run it every 3 months. for about 3 months. People will be assigned Swiss opponents in their geographical area.
All right.
And then at the end, the top four of any region will be invited to a finals tournament.
That's awesome. So how many people are would you say are in the whole league?
In the league right now,
24. 24, oh wow, okay. Awesome. And where does that range from?
Like
what areas?
14 players from Vancouver,
okay.
And 10 from Victoria.
That's awesome. It looks like we've got a good assortment of both here.
Yep, there's four of each here. Traditionally, the Vancouverites tend to hand it to the Victoria players, but today, three of our round one winners are from Victoria.
Oh, good for Victoria. Well done. Get out the big paddle. Well, it makes more sense with Vancouver. They obviously have more opponents to get more time to more opponents to see, right? So that's good. Good to see that.
Of course, we do apologize for any loud, sudden noises. We are on a Canadian warship, and they frequently have to make announcements over their public address system.
Oh, okay. So I shouldn't be scared if I hear something. I'm not you know, hearing voices.
No.
They're actually real voices.
There are real people here.
Excellent. I like that. So we're going along here. Excellent. So we've got Ray's moving up his...
So Biggs is covering his squad with his ability, pre-nerf.
Look at me, I'm a ranger.
It's going to function every round. If someone can shoot at Biggs, they are required to. With the weapon that they choose to use.
Okay.
So a missile with a target lock on someone else can still shoot at someone else. Check
and so the new change for with Biggs is what now? Because I haven't been here for a while. So
the new change with Biggs is that the controlling player at the beginning of a turn can nominate to activate his ability. And on that turn, his ability functions as normal.
Okay.
It's usable once per game, which in the past has been viewed very negatively. But as we've seen in recent times, one-use abilities like missiles or torpedoes or countermeasures can really swing the game.
Yeah. All
right.
And if an opponent spends all of that time shooting at Biggs, it brings them down to low health. You know, do they really want to switch targets after that anyways?
Yeah, exactly. You
not always
want to go with it, right? And Biggs has been pretty important, at least in people's lists for a long time, right? Anyway, so.
Biggs has been a staple in Rebellion squads.
Yeah.
I wouldn't say essential.
No.
No. Mm-hmm.
But,
almost all my major
Brandon,
events without Biggs.
Yeah. Like,
this is the only list I ever have him with him.
Well, no, whenever I've flown against him, he's always been a pain in the butt. All right,
so Ray puts on the brakes here really hard because he knew what was going to happen. Alrighty. Ray got screwed.
So Paul has his inertial dampeners out and his countermeasures. Because
he was going to...
Looking right at that swarm.
He was going to
so
eat a lot of...
aggressive with your other ships, definitely not.
Looks like we're going to have maybe a range 2 shot from
I'm going to,
Rex.
So before combat.
And perhaps range 3
I have
from everyone else.
Yep.
So I'm going to give him PS12.
Mm-hmm.
Who's going to pass that on to Rex.
Biggs is being boosted in PS12 with Rex's ability.
Mm-hmm.
And he's using his swarm leader to pass it on to Rex, like we predicted.
Swarm tactics.
Swarm tactics.
Not swarm leader.
Oh, yeah, Swarm Leader is the, you spend evade tokens on your allies to gain more dice.
Oh, okay.
Swarm Tactics has been with the game since, the first wave.
Yeah, pretty much.
Came out with the TIE Fighter expansion.
Oh,
yeah.
Gotta love those TIE Fighters.
It is range 3?
People here apparently don't.
No, they don't, no.
I see one TIE Fighter and
one?
A Rebel TIE Fighter.
Yeah.
It's too bad.
Well, didn't the Imperials sort of kind of vanish from the scene when there's a lot more Rebels and Scum coming out? And then
I think with the with all the bombs that have been so prevalent,
small
holes, it makes playing with those dodgy Imperial aces. And swarms have been out of so many ships can get a lot of dice modification even if they don't take any ice.
Scum.
Yeah.
May I look at this dial before revealing? Alright, your two little PS10s now can go.
Hits? Okay, cool. Alright, we're gonna do base first.
Just PS10.
Crack
Always a nice guy to play against, aren't you?
Oh my god, you rolled double natties, so you never took a single damage from any of my hits.
I don't care, Miranda.
I still get to roll three. You still get to roll three.
Oh, I have a thin blank with his hands. There we go.
Wow.
Oh.
Deadly.
Ooh, that is actually like nasty.
Deadly moves.
Twin laser turret going on big.
No.
All right.
that's Ray. So Ray.
Big.
Yeah, Ray's on
big.
Okay. We'll take
focus. So Ray is firing at big.
One, two, and a shield.
TLT. The hawk.
And Biggs loses his first shield
on the
of the
game.
Yeah.
Got focus and two misses.
One
focus. Let me see here. What can
we
do?
I got two dice with a focus token.
Here we go.
Is he gonna spend his token?
Ooh.
If he doesn't, he can save it from round to round.
Okay.
So,
Lorik will now try to shoot.
One bank right now, or?
She'll
definitely hard two.
She'll hard two.
Two.
Okay.
But I think you one bank and hard
one.
Two.
One lousy hit.
Range three.
Ooh.
One hit.
Oh, I got a
two. Dodge for.
Paul rolled in the face.
But if she's one bank, if she's here.
So
she
doesn't have to spend his focus.
Yes. That's do you think a two hard will keep her on the table next turn? I'm just saying right now,
I don't think it's too hard.
So there's
one
like,
shield.
They're very close to the same distance where the corner is.
I'm pretty sure a one bank.
Focus.
I won't spend anything. You're
so right, two.
You only get
two days.
One damage.
Shield's down.
Okay.
So shieldless. She had a shield upgrade, right?
So Rourke got in two twin laser shots against Janors, depleting both a regular shield and a shield upgrade.
Okay, I'm gonna drop a bomb on him.
Yeah.
Now she's sitting with none.
Nom.
Or heat.
Now importantly, this will happen.
Okay, Sabine will turn.
Dang, that would have been nice to put 4 points of damage into Ray, though. Got a chance to put 4 damage on Ray. Alright, so these are gone.
Now, the Wookiee gunship. How is its popularity right now?
So, the Wookiee gunship in the wider competitive scene has seen play mostly with Lorik, also with the lowest pawn skill pilots. Cost only 24 points. You can play 4 of Wookiee Commando seems built for him because you can take a reinforced action and then you roll if you attack to hit.
So with reinforce, I think that's a new card.
You can double cheek and rinse anytime you want.
Yeah, so reinforce for X-Wing came out in Wave 11 with the Wookiee gunship. And it's actually a carryover.
No, wait, what's going on here,
what that does in this instance is you're choosing to reinforce your shields ahead of you or your shields behind you. And any attacks that come from that direction, you essentially get to add 1 evade result each time you dodge.
Excellent.
3?
So it doesn't tend to do a lot against Twin Laser Arms, but against any other regular attack, you're seeing significantly reduced damage.
That's awesome. That's
great. And Lorik additionally has a great ability where if one of his allies, such as Ben, at range 1 of him is being shot at, he can spend his reinforce token to give them another.
Oh, awesome.
You can
do it again, right?
Yeah.
It's range 1.
So between them. Big soaking the damage. Lorik trying to mitigate it. Captain Rex. Debuffing his opponent's attack.
I told you. That's
why
that
Big's can last a long time.
That's awesome.
I mean,
this squad's going to change a lot.
Everybody's
the FAQ changes.
Doesn't matter who I'm with. All doing
that. That's one thing you got to worry about with battleships. You always have to worry about those shields.
We spend one with Miranda and roll one extra dice. Well, but you have a straight one for the other. Hopefully you.
Spend that focus
for. I'm not sure this is a winnable game. So Ray's turning into Storm here.
Yeah.
Is he gonna make it? No.
Biggs is at range one.
Both Biggs and Lowrich both on pilot skill 5. He was able to move Biggs first in order to get
Yeah, right.
So, two. Get the
yep.
Right.
So, hit.
Shield.
Okay.
He really wants to take that action, so he gets focused.
Yeah. 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 So, game over done.
You guys are done already?
Well, that's all that's supposed to work.
I have two, one ability shift.
Oh, and he just like, was like, have some dice.
Crits.
And some more dice.
No,
well,
just
I ran out of mine off the table and I killed him.
Oh!
Nice. There's like not much I can do there.
Holy
moly.
First one stays up, right?
Nope.
For my
first time
to train. Only 16 minutes
to
one of my table 3 is already
finished. Right. No, you're out of the
match.
No,
there's a double tapping ghost with an ion cannon turret.
Against one agility ships.
Against two, one agility ships.
I could bet you who won that one. I think the ghost reigns supreme on that one.
The only way that match is going to last longer than 16 minutes is if people are still playing.
Yeah.
Because he had no chance.
Yeah. And his opponent fell asleep. This one might last a little bit longer, I think.
So, Bumperuskies?
Yeah, here we go.
Clear your stress.
Got total gridlock here on the...
pre-combat actions.
In the western quadrant here.
I have initiative, so I'm going to PS12.
Yep.
So Ray is missing both her countermeasures, her inertial dampeners, no action this turn.
It's not looking good.
Ah, she still has watts.
She's going to lose a shaken,
so
she's going to get rid of suppressive fire.
How'd you get lost on her?
Well, that's...
Yeah.
That'll be at the end of the turn.
Somebody got it.
After her attack, yeah, because it's...
Nope, it'll be after he fails to attack.
Yeah, it'll still affect her for this attack.
It'll affect her for this attack.
He's not positive skill 12 this round.
Okay.
Because he switched it to Ulrich.
Alright.
That's an interesting mechanic.
Two hits.
Four to four with Ray.
Effectively, Rex can shoot someone once and affect him for two turns instead of the regular one.
Maybe it's time to start flying more rebels, I think.
One. Pick one. Dang it. I was hoping to
What's your regular squad?
I usually fly Imperials.
No, that's actually
good. When I was young, kid, I've been enjoying the TIE Fighter games. Always thought, you know, Imperials are for me, enjoying that. So, but I've dabbled a bit in some scum and a little bit in rebels, but I don't know. Maybe it's time to change my ways.
Got
spin blank.
Yep.
In that blank.
Yes.
Come on.
That's a paddling.
I will selflessness 3 of those and take 1 shield.
Oh shit.
Oof.
3.
Yep. Selflessness is 3.
There's still 2 here.
Oh, 2? Oh, okay. Sorry. I thought that was just, I thought that was an eyeball, because you rolled an eyeball. You have no way of turning it up.
Yeah, I have 6.
Yes.
I have 6 with the thin blank. 6
one
dice.
Goes off.
Range 1.
Okay.
Fin.
Sorry.
General.
Oh. Alright. I did not see that. No problem.
Okay.
Thank you, Lord of Lords.
Biggs, range 1 primary.
Yep.
Dang.
I wish I had those rolls, man.
No.
I would have I would already have him at half points and him dead.
Yeah.
Ray's got a
1 of 8.
One crit.
Was that a primary
direct
weapon
hit.
Attack against Biggs?
I'm going to pop it.
That was the least so.
Yeah, I
range
so,
1
yeah.
Primary
droid has
weapon.
No effect other than giving him the EBT.
You're correct.
Yeah.
Got a hit and a direct hit.
Ooh.
Direct
people
hit.
Say that the Hawk primary weapon will never do anything.
Yeah.
Direct hit got...
Well, they were wrong.
Those
direct
people
hit
are
got,
liars.
Yeah.
The direct hit got...
Yes. The direct hit was, however, ejected by the asteroid.
Range 1, return fire.
Maneuver.
R2-D6 is really efficient with integrating astromech because you get all of the benefits of that astromech.
What's R2-D6 doing again?
If you have more than 2 pilot skills, it gives you an elite pilot talent slot.
Okay.
But the thing is,
she already
once you're
dead, and I'd have half
points. I'd have almost
shields out on Ray.
That's perfect.
I am not disagreeing this.
Whereas if you have
R2-D2,
once you eject them, you no longer generate shields.
Yeah, Ray. I haven't.
It was a gamble. It paid off.
Is this how we fell in the tower? It's all the way front or all the way back, right? For tractor beam?
I was actually very close to deciding to put the table 3 match here at table 1 this game.
Oh, really?
Because I was interested to see how that goes for you.
Yeah.
We're not the
that would have been very true video indeed.
Yeah. We would have been sitting here twiddling our thumbs. I'm glad you decided on this one. You're a wise, wise man.
He loves seeing me get destroyed. That's what he wants.
Oh, well. Well, Ray, you have destroyed many, many people. So
yeah,
it is.
Okay, so
we do enjoy watching him get destroyed once in a while. Yeah.
He loves.
Yeah.
This motley assortment of rebel ships is piloted by our rookie ace here in the Vancouver area. Or sorry, the Victoria area. He wins a lot of tournaments.
Yeah. He's not so much the rookie ace anymore. I think he's passed on.
I've only been playing for over a year.
By
everybody else's standards, I'm a rookie.
It's all about the reps, it's all about the reps. You've had way more reps than most people. It's all good.
It's all about the reps.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, I thought it was barrel roll all the way forward or all the way back.
No, it's
regular barrel. Cool. Yeah. No problem.
Right. What did you do all the way forward or all the way back? That's only a cost.
So, gentlemen, do we have any thoughts, feelings, emotions on the current board state?
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I'm gonna die! That's my current thought on the
board. That's usually what I'm thinking when I'm playing X-Wing. I'm like, ah, oh, crap. There goes another one.
Oh my God, I have never been wrecked so hard.
Yeah.
So I got Big Z first year. He's not gonna make it. I don't think.
Well, if you're gonna get wrecked, you might as well get wrecked on a Saturday night, right? There we go.
It's a Saturday.
Well, I guess it's Saturday afternoon, I guess.
I mean, the advantage of being here is instead of sitting in a game store, you're in a swanky lounge eating pizza and drinking beer.
Exactly. And that's really a grown up man's.
Not many ways for me to die here, buddy.
It's real, you know,
it's
real wish in life.
I'm gonna die. I want to have beer.
Beer and pizza and whatnot. And good times.
All right, let's see what we can't sort ourselves out here. Then is a two straight.
I think that Ray should start using those Black Moon dice.
Have been. They've, this game, they are not my friend.
Yeah.
Oops, sorry, wrong time.
They're also snazzy.
They are.
It's really the sparkles. Then again, that's probably my ADD kicking in.
It's these ones.
Oh yeah, those are nice.
Yeah. All right.
And where did we get those dice from?
So, these are the custom-made X-Wing dice.
Oh, fancy.
They were
now I will need
rare, strong,
generously discounted by Chessex Incorporated.
Nice.
And in order for Black Moon to purchase them, and they would be donated to a portion of the amount that we got,
okay,
are donated to the Stardust Series charity.
That's awesome. Get a big plus for Chessex. Plus, they make such nice dice.
They've never made X-Wing dice before, so this is their first.
This is their first foray. It's excellent. Really nice.
Okay. Lay it on me. Do
love
your worst.
I love the marbling.
Camp Leader Mikey.
Right.
Alright. So, let us go.
I want to see if anyone yeah, go for it. So Lorik is definitely shootable outside of Big.
Oh, the two hawks passing in the night. They're done. It's over.
Yeah.
Oh, and hey,
I'd love to see a nice hawk on hawk action here. It'd be kind of nice. But you know, I guess I can dream, right?
Rubbing hawks.
Yeah, yeah.
We're rubbing hawks.
This is a family show here, okay?
Rubbing hawks. Right, I said hawks.
Oh, okay, good. It's not what you say, Ray. It's what that's how you say it. It's all about tone.
It's all about tone.
Yeah. At least I think it's a family show. Who knows?
Oops, shit. I'm bumping everyone on my way out here.
There you go.
Trying to do this nice and smooth, but I got too much
Ray with an E doing a sweet Segnor's loop.
And whatever I got.
Loving it.
Where did this... All right, I don't know where that came from.
Just so you guys know, if you guys want a drink, let me know. I'm sorry if you guys aren't serving yourselves.
Yeah.
Correct.
And
evacuation. Do you notice how Josh used his daddy voice when he said that?
Can I get a slice of pizza, please? The last one on the left, if you don't mind.
If there's one left, I'll give you one.
That's not my name.
No. All right, then.
All right, so I'm going
to... We'll talk about that later.
I have multitude of voices.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna double pistol.
Well, anyone who who's married knows.
Yeah.
You have a voice that you use with your wife.
The yes dear voice.
With your friends.
Yeah.
With your kids.
Yeah.
Or at work.
Yeah.
I hear that.
I'm gonna reapply this.
You're like an impressionist.
I have to have different voices at work.
Yeah.
I talk to my superiors,
yeah.
My subordinates, my
yeah.
peers.
Yeah. You're a man of many talents.
I wouldn't say I'm talented.
No.
It's our best kept secret here. All of our secrets. I think we're talented. No. Not really.
Well, this is one behind,
I only want
to behind the camera.
Yeah, exactly, right? Great play-by-play, great color. Man.
Too busy driving ships to play.
That's all right.
Can they go down quick, my man?
All right, so what do we got here?
Nobody's in arc. It's three.
Not two shafts.
Two. Nope. I gotta. You know what? I gotta play this smart thing.
So Ray, you placed a. What was it?
Suppressing fire token on Ray with an E.
Okay, Ray with an E. Okay, and I don't know if I have suppressing fire. I don't know quite about that.
One crit.
Well, you see, there's girl Ray.
Ah, yes. No, I meant suppressing fire. Not the different Ray.
You
talked about
how many you got left?
I know, George. I had to suppress
four.
Her.
Four left? Okay.
As much as I want to kill her,
range
I have to suppress her. Because I don't think I would be able to kill her with all this.
Yeah.
There would be no way of dying. So.
And then spend the focus for three hits. Three, and he needs one more.
One focus.
Okay, and we are going to take the range, I believe it's range one shot with Lorik as well.
Shoot.
Yes. Right. There's four right there from Lorik coming out.
I still would have done that.
One to die.
Okay.
Oh, my kid. He's killing me. Alright, Biggs is going to take a.
Kill team?
No, I believe in the range two shot on
the
round.
Yeah. The Falcon.
Okay.
Range two.
So let's do this one.
Yeah,
we're
gonna range two shot on
the two. Actually, no, I think it's range three because you rolled two dice on my defense. Because you rolled two dice for defense.
All right, and then
two dice for defense.
Can I attack her?
48
minutes. Yeah. Oh, right. Yeah, you're right. Sorry. My bad.
One.
So normally Glenn does behind you.
Damn!
One and one.
Yeah.
So one and one. No damage.
Quite the radio
turn
voice.
Fire.
Good.
One.
Well, he's had a lot of
yeah.
At least once a week.
Yeah.
Damn. One.
He's the banter king. He's very good at bantering back. He's got a talent.
And
I just have this nagging feeling in the back of my mind.
I can see the mic here.
Right.
It looks
good.
Plus, we have you know,
and
loud, authoritative voices.
That's the Hawk. Hawk is dead.
So we got, was it two crits and a hit? Was that?
Yeah, but it's TLT, so he still takes just one damage.
Ah, I see.
So,
right.
Hawk is dead. Hawk down.
Ooh.
Which one?
Explosions. Paul's Hawk.
Death crit. I wasn't sure if that was
Jan
Ors.
No,
it's
been
obliterated. Yes.
Right.
And he was on focus. No, that's why, I wanted to see what his green moves were. You knew what this was. Alright, let's see what we can sort of say.
I just didn't want you to be surprised if I didn't like my
no, I appreciate it though.
I still got two shields left. Yeah, I'll do it.
Which, like, I don't know, fucking seven in the background being like,
I shouldn't have.
I don't even know where your boss would be. Where your,
One. Yeah, so with these two players sitting in front of me, having already won one game, whoever wins this game is going to get some more prizes for their two out of three games.
That's awesome.
And what
kind of prizes are you talking about there, Josh?
So we're looking at range one, Black Moon Squadron templates.
Wow.
Those are nice. As well as some Probe Pog creatives, shield tokens, stress tokens,
focus
tokens, and some FFG.
Dude, I know.
Those are pretty looking nice.
How is it over there, Jens? as tense as it is right here.
A couple tournaments. We wasn't lucky enough to win anything, but those are some pretty nice old tournaments. Enjoy that.
We're just playing for fun now.
I'm sure whoever wins them will cherish them for years and years to come.
I just need to correct someone on table four. They said that they're playing for fun. X-Wing is serious business.
Yeah.
It's all serious business.
There's no laughing, there's no smiling, just frowns.
You guys know that if you win this
and furrowed brows.
Yeah.
Sure.
Sorry,
you can even get second place.
Okay.
Michael, how are we doing over there?
All right. Ray is going to do a hard turn one.
Not good. Michael also has furrowed brows and he's wringing his hands. It's not looking good out there.
We're in a cluster.
Yeah, we're in
a
proper
cluster.
Yeah.
A cluster, right. So you're basically what they call in the punk rock scene. You're in a, what is it, a circle slam? No, what is it? A circle pit. We're basically in a circle pit. Going
circle
around.
Circle wash pit?
Yeah.
Got a circle pit.
Remember I said, Ray, we're a family show here. We can't talk about that.
Yeah.
Talk about it on your own time.
What's happening right here.
Yeah. You're in a circle
pit.
Mike
and I are just
washing. Hey, what you do with those wooden paws or what you do at home?
Greedo's just like shooting everybody all over the place.
Yeah.
He doesn't care where those flipped up damage cards go. He's like, take one for me, take one for you. Rock on.
Okay.
All right, buddy. I'm all set.
I got no
chance. Send me that quad jump. All
right. Well, I'm just going to try to bank that way.
Fair enough.
I didn't want to do this. I would think
that
would have been better off with a better move.
Richard Alex remix of the easy song.
How badly did I smash that?
We check it though. Would I fit between?
We can sure find out. Let's.
I got a marker.
Okay, I also have a marker. I will mark Miranders.
I hear Mikey over there talking about his ship marker. He won that at a Black Moon event.
Oh really?
He hasn't shut up about it since.
Well, you know, he's a very talkative guy. He enjoys chatting, so I can understand.
It's always ready to go in his pocket. And some people carry like their wallets or like pictures of their kids.
Yeah,
he's like
got
he's,
his marker.
Like he's got
his
ship
marker.
So we can
see acrylic.
He loves that.
Oh yeah, because Lorix is
marker. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Oh, bad jokes all day. My students enjoy those as well.
Every day. I enjoy.
Yeah.
It's actually a collection.
Yeah. Well, you know. And it's not like he hasn't won before, right?
Okay.
But maybe it's, you know, it's his favorite thing.
Yeah,
yeah. I've got the thing. No, I've got her. Oh,
yeah.
I understand. I am so sorry. I did not realize that was the situation that was going on here.
Right, but my
it most certainly is.
So you got Bings on the old one.
I definitely just I didn't even notice.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
I just popped in there and was like, yeah, it's a white shirt, it's got some weight
not
on it. Like, is that an initial thing for Bings?
He doesn't have it.
But about whatever angle you.
Those were gone the first round.
Yeah. Okay, cheers. Sorry about that. Okay.
Whatever happens here, I think this
so, Quad Jumper has not moved.
Might be some.
For what it's worth,
Bings
is also not moving. He's going to try and pull
close to the old asteroid, but not quite there yet.
Yeah, speaking of tokens and acrylic, I'm sure we've all read the Turn Zero article on the Real World Band Bad issue. A lesser known X-Wing player, Paul Heber.
I think I've heard of him.
Once or twice.
I think so.
Okay.
But if that's turn zero, then I think that a lot of people
you know damn
maybe,
well. You know damn well. Like, the question, the real question
how
is
many
which way are we
alternate like, regional ice can you put on the table and put the tokens that you can win at tournaments as an intuitive
shot. Oh, yeah. It's kind of like just showing all your bling, right?
Got there?
Yeah. I like
that. Randers is definitely going to bomb around here.
I believe I'm not. This is also like, I got no qualms.
All sorts of
way back this way.
Being a person
who
has never won any pro tokens.
It is, unfortunately.
Especially
on
this.
Oh, man.
In this.
Is the back guy in?
Perfect. 100%.
She's going to hurt you. 100%.
You've never won a
skirt
championship. No. It's hard to believe. It's hard to believe. No, I haven't.
The what?
We're not the Minox here.
Yeah.
We're not going to discriminate.
You know what?
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate it. I mean, you're just surprised I was even invited here today.
I mark my guy.
Are you becoming Blackwood League?
Are you okay with that?
Well, seeing that I have a lot more time now, now that I'm done finishing school, I can probably be able to fit in the schedule.
Right on.
So to my viewers, Black Moon Squadron League functions that you sign up just in your local area, as long as there is a chapter in your local area.
Right.
You get assigned.
Actually, one second here. No, maybe I won't be a 12. Maybe I'll
have just 2 weeks to play one match game and report results.
That's super easy.
After that one match game, the 2 weeks elapses.
I am just going to PS12.
Assign a new opponent.
Okay.
So just like Swiss pairings,
I
have to move.
Right.
At the end of maybe a 2 month period,
PS12.
Okay.
I'll decide if his shot is within range later.
Okay.
And we have final
scoreboards.
Additionally, we have
straight.
All sorts of mid-season events that are open to anyone, not just Black Moon members.
Awesome.
And those are always alternate format.
Range one.
Okay.
Never vanilla 100 points plus.
Okay. Now, what are some examples of some of these other events you had?
Yeah. A little shaky.
Well, we've had what we call blind doubles.
Okay.
Everyone
wow.
brought
that
60
is the best evasion
okay.
Falcon I have seen in my life.
In any given game, they're assigned one ally and two opponents.
All right.
So you could have
you're on Lord? Yeah.
TIE fighters and some X-Wings.
You're shooting him? Okay.
Versus
I get my
whatever kind
see
of
see if
gaffles,
I
look through the fly.
Yeah. Ooh, sick burns.
So
sick
like
burns.
Toilet seats.
Ooh.
And
one crit.
The best starfighter in the galaxy.
Yeah.
One of eight.
Protectors.
Yep. You know technically what also looks like a toilet seat? The crest
TLT?
Of the Montreal Canadiens.
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
Actually,
I apologize for any hats fans out there. But,
well, I can activate whoever wants. I'm going
to
activate
right
Rex
anyway.
First just to
oh,
see if he was.
Fan. Just, like to,
just to see if he
like
had.
To that.
We're going to start looking at getting some beef going on.
No.
Yeah,
no.
Excellent.
People are going to be sending Black Moon's hate mail.
Yeah.
Nope.
Well, at least, you know,
no shot.
Because any publicity is good publicity, right?
Yep.
That's what they say. I'm not sure how correct
two.
They are.
Yeah. I think they were probably wrong.
Yep.
What's going down here.
Two.
One.
Take one.
We have push the limit.
Boosty
boost.
We shot at Rex, so that goes away.
Out. Anyway, so yeah, you have
two
opponents.
Okay.
Use it.
You
have
that
goes away.
You play a match.
All right.
Okay. Your
okay.
scores aren't differentiated
so
from
I'm
your
going
ally
to
for the match.
Roll
but
for Randers
because
first
you have
here.
Different allies and opponents every game.
One hit.
Your scores end up being different.
Big
so you had definite winners.
One hit.
Definite people who
did
do better at next time.
Yeah. Nice and PC.
Very
2017
at least.
It's 2017.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
I had to get for
it
a little
in.
While longer.
Yeah.
It'll be Christmas. Yeah. 2018. Whatever other
right,
holidays.
Now we got real
work
here.
I don't know.
Yeah, Christmas coming up. If you haven't bought your newest expansion of X-Wing, definitely go out there and get it.
I have not.
No,
there
you go.
Slated to come out December 7th.
Ooh.
I myself pre-ordered 4 Fans of Twos.
Why not? I've been like a squad of you know Fans of Twos going out there.
I really just want all those
second shot. We're gonna roll one
crews and fight us
I know. Possibly the ugliest ship in the Star Wars universe.
I really like flying five ship robots.
Yeah.
So for me, 4 T-65 X-Wings and like a Bandit Squadron Z-95.
Yeah.
That sounds great.
Yeah, that sounds really good. I have yet to actually invest in any
Z-95s.
I have 4 Rebel Z-95s.
Yeah.
I love them.
Yeah.
Okay.
They seem like they're pretty cool.
Back to dials.
So what do you know about waves 12 and 13 that are coming out December 7th?
Well, I know there's this there's Kylo Ren's ship. It's what is it? It's this TIE
silencer.
Yeah, and it's kind of like a mix between Darth's TIE Advanced and an interceptor, but a little bit larger. And
it looks enormous.
It looks huge. Yeah.
Hey,
so,
go ahead.
I'm just looking
at trying to avoid all the trailers for the new Star Wars movie because I don't want to see anything. But
time.
36 minutes. It looks pretty deadly.
Yeah.
So, and then what else is there? There was the assault gunship. Was the assault gunship coming up?
Yeah.
Right?
So there's the Imperial,
the
star gunship.
Yeah. They call it the star something. Star something.
Yeah. It looks
star
like a tiny
Alpha class star wing.
The
star
Alpha
wing.
Class star wing.
Yeah.
It looks like a tiny gray lander shuttle.
Right.
But with
going this way.
And perhaps maybe a little bit more maneuverable.
Oh, ooh, no, wait a second.
Yeah, maybe it's going to have turns in it.
Yeah.
I
hope so.
Ooh.
Because I remember flying that thing in the TIE Fighter computer game and just loving it. It was great. So, it's got an advanced. And then Hitman was the first one.
I think FFG really hit the nail on the head with their end of 2017 releases between the FAQ, changing bigs so that you can actually buff T65 X-Wings without making bigs overpowered. And then releasing fan favorite, the Alpha Class Starwing. And that's
okay.
Anticipated X-Wing buff that we've been eagerly awaiting is the reason that I'm buying for
the
Phantom 2.
You're gonna try that?
I was gonna try that.
And is that is the buff gonna be in? It's gonna be in Phantom 2. So what is?
So it's in the Phantom 2, and it's not a title. It's an astromech. So it's a 1-point upgrade. It's called the Flight Assist.
But I think he would have bumped. Oh, so
not unique. So you can have
okay.
Ships
okay.
There's a lot of text. So the first point is you cannot fire at something outside of your fire.
Okay.
So if you put it on the Y-wing and you give it a turret,
no go.
No go. You can give BTL. But if you're doing the classic BTLA Y-Wing with BK,
wow, look at that, eh?
So you can make some forward firing, tapping turret Y-Wing.
Man.
But
it's probably best to use that.
Really, this seems like something made for an X-Wing.
Yeah.
Maybe for an arc. It could also be used on the Phantom 2 because it has an astromech launch. We haven't seen one of those yet.
Yeah.
So if you complete a maneuver, you're not overlapping a ship or an obstacle, you may, and you do not have an enemy ship after 1-3 in the firing range. You may prefer a free so you can't do the super stress unless you have some sort of ability to
hit anybody.
Why this is what the commando is either way.
So with a high pilot skill ship
and
allows you to reposition and try and get a shot maybe. You have a low pilot skill ship, you can plan ahead.
Oh yeah,
you can do this move
possibly.
I'm not gonna have
any PS4
and you're generic and then I can do it.
That just makes
it
hit.
I screwed up.
Oh, you weren't supposed to have.
So I took one for Finn Rouse.
I don't have a focus.
One for Finn Rouse,
and
I rolled one.
It's only 1 point.
You?
I'm
rolling all the eights, man.
Typical FFG. Typical.
These are magic dice. These two specifically, I don't know about everybody else, but these two right here.
Does it go with your magic shoes?
Just a
Rex is in my front.
I like it.
Do I
make sure you never wash those dice.
Oh, never.
No.
Yeah. Never wash the dice.
You guys got wash everything else, just don't wash those dice.
Separated.
All right. We took off
one.
Two hits.
All right.
So we talked about the TIE Silencer, the Alpha Class Starwing, the Phantom 2. The Phantom 2 is really cool because
will take a ranged one.
It's a new ship that can dock with
two?
The Ghost.
Two.
What's going on here?
Instead of letting you double tap with
two?
The turret, it lets you do a coordinate action and the activation.
So you can give whatever's in your bar to.
So you can you can give a ship at range 1-2.
Bank the focus. He's got a bazillion focuses now. He's as useless.
So now is it an action, their own action, or is it your action?
Their own action. So it's just like the Kylo Ren stuff. Ability to evade.
Yep, Solan Shuttle was actually the last shuttle I bought, so
that's nice. And it's cheaper than the original shuttle.
No.
The cheapest pilot coming in at 15 points.
Oh,
for such a great
ability.
And that's not even the pilot's skill. Because they're all unique.
You know, sometimes it happens, sometimes it just don't happen.
It's time definitely to get time to get back into it.
So we're gonna attempt to get rid of this crit here.
Yes.
It also has a fore and aft firing.
So you're you're most excited for the.
It's a no half of a chew, man.
For
we're gonna reveal that bad boy. We're gonna drop ourselves a nice little friendly bomb right here.
And then
the
other rebel release is there's a large ship. The rebel.
The resistance bomber.
The resistance bomber.
Right. Yes, I saw that.
That
And it, it has tricks to play with reveal bombs.
Okay.
It likes to throw them out. Straight five. It's not the only trick that you use in trajectory.
Okay.
You can also use it on the...
I like that when you put them in.
Yeah,
but you know,
Bunker don't protect.
It is a tie, but it is a bomb.
Yeah.
So you know,
well, the
you
time
know, it's
like quite a buff in wave 11.
Right.
With
would you like to know more?
The combination of playing with frame and
recruiting
really gives you more.
Right, for the friendly
Bunker don't protect.
Points
my roll.
Thank you, sir.
Guaranteed citizenship.
Do you want to buy more bombs? I think I've got about three, but yeah.
This first two,
and the that's coming out this December.
Alright, Ben will
is
go.
The,
oh, yeah, you
go. Kimboga.
One,
five,
yes. That. Five, guys.
Which is
give
the scum
that.
Ship.
Sounds like a bunch of good ships coming in there.
How
much time we got left here? We got.
It's like we have 29 minutes left.
These gentlemen can roll all their way out of this before that time ends up.
On table 4, I see. We saw Rain's Poe versus Raven Marine
left, right?
That circle pit is definitely
one
cut down a bit.
On table 2, I see that Biggs and Laura have gone down
taking
the level side
to
boss
I was going
to
know, and then you're like, I need to defend.
And there's a Jack of Gunrunner and Fen going after
worst
the remaining Marine.
What are the odds that Miranda's going to survive? What do you think?
I don't know. I really can't say. The hope for the CSI Sky Squadron depends on that question.
You're damn right it does.
You're our only hope. Well, not, exactly.
Miranda's our only hope. Let's be honest. Yeah. I have nothing to do with this. This is all her.
Yeah.
She's running
Range
the show.
Range 1, Captain
here,
Rex. I'll give
you
back.
I just spin some dials and put some templates down.
Yeah. Alright, so we got two.
All Randers.
Alright. Finally! Oh my gosh!
Critical hits.
Okay.
And I bank the focus.
A couple hits. Three hits on Ray. With an E.
I have like seven focuses banked on Rourke. Now he's out of the fight.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, they originally were all scripted to make it out. And they were like, and they, because originally Garrett didn't think that he would let them kill
yeah.
him. And then they were like, no, that's cool. He's like, awesome, everybody dies.
As well, it should have been the whole time, to be honest here.
Yeah, honestly,
true.
Yeah.
True.
All right.
Two
hearts for Randers.
Just
bad at balls.
Yeah, I know. Bad indulgence change to be a little easier.
Yeah.
I'm going to
be okay. I'm too close to your TLT.
We're going to take a focus.
I'm not going to get shot.
Maybe
so
that was pretty good.
After you, sir.
Ray still has been rolling some very good evades to still be alive. And I've been rolling a lot of blanks. Been getting one hit here and there, one hit here and there, so I'm chipping away at it. I'm
I count no shields and three damage cards on this Ray. Jan has long since abandoned her. But that Wookiee gunship and that big are definitely trailing smoke.
They are definitely turning the smoke.
Is right.
Fuck, dead
bone.
Where's who's who in the zoo here?
Damn it.
Everybody.
Well, it's pretty much got this.
So
sick nasty place.
Yeah.
Hey guys, look like you're like,
pretend you're having fun.
I'm into it.
This is some shit that we're in right now.
Okay. Let's
reach
range with
they have not been very kind to me, I'm not gonna lie. So we need to do something funky here then. Hard one, hard
you
two.
You want to make it 4 days?
Oh, yeah!
That's what I'm considering.
Yeah, isn't it?
Yes, woo! Hard one, hard two.
Nope.
I would say good trade, but not really.
Oh, there we go. That's what I need.
He doesn't hard one, hard two, and he tries a bank three.
Hit crit, my
fails.
Oh, no!
And gets bumped,
off
the
board. Oh, no, Mikey! I just remembered!
What?
So
Ben is out of range one.
Yeah,
but
like
you are not.
Sure, shit is not. I'm glad I didn't spend that shield now, though. Hey.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, are you hitting yourself with a harpoon?
No, he had. I forgot he swapped
oh,
to Dead Man Switch for his Alyssa.
Oh.
Will Randers. All right. All right. Let's get back to business here, shall we?
Well, what health are those two ships at?
Just guess whether you're going to do a hard one or a hard two.
Fenrel has full, right?
Yeah,
Fenrel's still different.
Sorry, how much health?
You got two shields and five health.
Okay.
Four health. Five committed. I should probably know that by now, hey?
Yeah.
Right.
I'm good.
He can't do anything without bumping, so I'm going to at least try to get a shot.
Lisa
Bean. Lisa Bean beat it up.
And is our friend, Captain?
Can I get you with anything other than bumping? Not really.
Alright,
thank goodness you don't have
yeah,
enough,
you
know,
that,
the one that when I bump you, I take a damage.
Oh, I took your screw. Sorry. I was like, what? Why do I have a talent roll on this dial? No shots. Sweet.
Big stack of focuses.
Oh, bueno.
Oh, sorry. I still have some tables on my roof.
Oh.
Jas,
confirm that for me, please.
Yeah.
No, I did bump this a little bit, so I will put another base.
Should've went one straight.
That's my fault.
I was hoping to use that to keep him alive.
Hey, Biggs can't drop bombs. What are you doing?
I messed that up.
Is Paul
I should've just went one straight. I should've just went one straight. And I knew
it. Didn't know about magic.
I knew it.
And focus for her action.
Is that new, something new from Wave 13?
Yeah, obviously. Oh, man. They nerfed her, or they nerfed him for a reason.
Oh,
you thought they were just going to lose it like that? No, that's barbaric, please.
Hard one, eh? So, no. Still be there.
And I'm going to take a target.
Yes, sir.
No, I can't wait for that.
It's daylight.
I should have did a hard.
No,
but I should have did a hard turn. Oh well.
That's
all I can do.
Okay, so TLT.
All right, well, somebody's dead.
I mean, Fen.
Yeah.
It's not, but it's
only
one. Forget about it.
Yep.
Roll them anyway.
I have to shoot them. Three dice because of this.
Yeah, your little PS10s don't work here. I got PS12 racks.
Yeah, after all my turn ones lately.
Yeah.
Bunny. All right. Can I do that and take a focus?
It's a lot of focus.
Looks like there's one.
Ah! Hit crit.
So Rourke is bringing Rex up to
hit and crit.
Okay, first shot.
Double trick.
Are we looking for time?
Hit crit.
22 minutes.
22.
And six.
Hit.
You may now shoot.
Our pilot.
Ray has two health left.
They shot.
Like
so two hits on the exam. Can I finally get some defense dice? Oh, let's use the new ones. Those other ones have not been doing very well for me, so I need two pieces of paint.
Nope. Ooh, yikes.
So two
it's trend.
Hits.
It's a trend. Dice don't like people who blame their
yeah.
dice.
Yeah. Yeah. The dice are union, so you
shouldn't talk shit about
you.
You
shouldn't talk shit about any of those.
Yeah, yeah. It all gets back to
okay.
the union rep.
I think of
she's got
Sam
one,
Raimi's
one
2002 Spider-Man.
Oh, yeah.
You mess with one of us, you mess with all of us.
Yeah.
All
right,
dead.
Back to Dallas?
Dead.
Back to Dallas.
Good game.
Well.
Is it PTL fan?
Yeah.
There we go.
Alright.
Damn, I should have just put more shots.
If any fan
has
the
opportunity to do
it.
Even though it was less dice, I should have just gone for it.
Three dice of the Marvel 4 for the Spartan.
So I got him within a...
So
I hit, so I'm gone from
four to card.
So Ray?
And then I have
I don't have my white dice, so I sold
here, well,
three sets of those.
So that concludes our round two coverage of the Black Moon Season 2 finals. We'll see you again very soon for round three.
Wow, that was for the start that we had, man. I thought I was so dead. I thought I was gonna be absolutely shitstorm. My TLT hardly had any impact at all.
So.
Hey, just
rolling.
Stop recording. Good.
What's that?
How do we stop recording?
Hit the stop recording button on OBS.
Your TLT had an impact. It's what killed.